so on the E93 exhaust, there's this support brace here that ends up rubbing on the pipes over here and over there. So I had to put a couple of washers to space it out a little bit. And now it clears, barely. Yeah. Just a little bit of clearance there. And I heat wrapped under the axle boot all the way out. Also had to drill out those hangers in order for the hanger to fit, and use a stepped drill bit to drill out the hangers a little bigger so that it fits. And the clamps fit okay. I use the OEM clamps to get those to fit in. This is how they mount on the middle mount of the exhaust.
So good.